Hello, 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 and welcome to my latest video to come of February 2015. This is Ash, and this year I thought I'd start a brand new review series of my model ships, as this is the Triang Minic ships, of which the details are shown there. The model itself is made of die-cast metal, and this one is an oil tanker in the Arcadia Hellas orange livery. This one is modelled to 1 to 1200 scale, and I do plan to build a diorama for this model tanker, although it will be a generic harbour. The reference number is P631. Arcadia Hellas, as previously mentioned. 'Tis for ages 8+, as there is some fine detail parts on here which are unsuitable for minors, but if we just take a look at the back of the packaging, here is the details about the prototype ship, which you can pause the video to read this if you wish. And this is a range of other model ships from Triang Minic ships in their range, which is naval ships, harbour accessories, and other vessels and stuff. So, quite an interesting range of models, and this is part of the waterline models, as there is no underhull, which makes this perfect for a diorama. Anyways, let's crack on and open up the box, shall we? Just bear me for a moment, as this is the very first time I've actually reviewed a model ship, and due to the size of my banana-sized fingers, I shall place this model ship, which is that size, as you can tell the difference to how small this model is compared to the size of my fingers, which are huge to say the least. Just going to put the package into one side, and I shall bring the model into full view. I'm currently using my brand new tripod, so this one shouldn't jerk and jolt too much, but I'm just going to raise the camera and lock the tripod into position, and then I can zoom in and give you some close-ups of this superb detail. To be truthful, I could do with some blue coloured card, as that would have been more convincing for this model, but just look at all that beautiful detail. Notable details is the helipad, where that H is, to the pipes and the flow pump of where this would connect to shoreline refineries and oil rigs, etc. But anyways, I'm going to let the detail do the talking for itself, as considering these model ships are very small, the detail is absolutely superb. Right, now that I've shown you all the details up and close, just by zooming in with the camera, I'm going to commence with a 360 degree rotation, just like I would with my model buses. And also this year I shall be reviewing some of my 118 scale model cars, as I will be buying a turntable for those. So that's some new videos to look out for this year, something that I haven't got round to doing till now. But anyways, just look at that beautiful detail. Absolutely stunning, if you like this kind of thing. And also, I have noticed that on YouTube there is no videos of these Triang Minic ships. So I thought I'd fill the gap by doing a review of my model ships that I've recently collected over the last 2 years. But anyways, that concludes my video. I'm going to give this model a 10 out of 10, as this model is absolutely stunning for detail. Also, it is the first model ship that I have reviewed from my collection, and I shall be reviewing some more of my model ships this year, so keep an eye out for those videos. But in the meantime, I'd like to thank all of you for taking the time to watch this video of this brand new series. All feedback, both positive and constructive, is most welcome, as it is much appreciated. Have a good week, everybody. Stay tuned for another video coming soon, and bye for now.